Hi, I'm Ben, a cyclist, pilot, adventure enthusiast, and a software engineer at Red Hat. I act as the liaison between Red Hat and Lawrence Livermore National Labs. I think it's one of the coolest jobs in the world working on some of the biggest computers in the world. Come join me and see what a week in my work life looks like. It starts with coffee and more coffee. Let's see where I left off last week. I'm working on glibc dynamic linker auditing. I get to spend my time working on the operating system that enables the world's largest supercomputers. These are the tools that we use to solve some of the biggest, most complex problems that humanity have. I try to stay fit, so time for some exercise. Well, time to focus on some work, but first, some more coffee. Today, I'm meeting with the dwarf for GPUs working group. Most of the time, the things that I work on can't be done in a single day. My tasks often take weeks, months, or even years. You're gonna need more coffee. I've been working on the glibc problems all week, and now the first few patches are starting to be discussed in the upstream mailing list. It's nice to see some progress. The biggest supercomputers in the world run Red Hat, and I'm helping to support that. It's really fun. And it also gives me a good sense of meaning because I know that the work that we're doing ultimately benefits humanity. So that's what a week in my life looks like. Thanks for joining me.